afternoon. It's the 5th of September, and this is Proactive's Daily Market Wrap. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. The ASX ended slightly higher today, rising by just under 32 points, or 0.4%, on lower than normal volume. It closed at 7,973.8 after paring back some morning gains. The Reserve Bank of Australia warned some homeowners may need to sell their properties to manage financial pressures if inflation remains above the RBA's target. Its Governor, Michele Bullock, said while slowing growth might suggest lower interest rates, inflation control must be prioritised, emphasising that a pre-Christmas rate cut is unlikely as economic growth remains in line with forecasts. Back to the ASX, the top performers of the day, NextDC shot up 8.4%, trading at $17.42. Followed by Ramelius Resources, which increased 5.34%, closing at $2.17 a share. Shares on the decline. CRN shares dropped 15.98% today to 92 cents a share, thanks to its financial guidance for the 2024 financial year, which cited that during August, the company was negatively impacted by required mechanical repairs and excessive rainfall, resulting in some coal production being deferred into next financial year. Sector-wise, information technology led the market with a 2.31% gain, followed by real estate, which increased 1.95%. But it was the energy sector that took a hit, dropping almost 4%. Impacted by falling global oil prices and downgrades for major players Woodside and Santos, both dropping, Woodside by 6.8% and Santos by just under 1%. That's all we have for you today. We'll have more market updates tomorrow.